Today, I wanted to talk about this news that it seems to have just come out. Well, it seems to have come out yesterday, and I guess I missed it because I was not online much yesterday. So this basically the office of the comptroller of the currency has basically said that that U.S. banks are going to be allowed to provide custodial services for cryptocurrency. That's like a big deal. There's always this this idea that that the banks and so on are against cryptocurrency. The only reason that banks oppose cryptocurrency is because they can't make any money off it. But JP Morgan has for many years been trying to get some kind of traction in the Ethereum world, knowing that the day would come when they would have to start working with the cryptocurrency networks. Anyway, this article's on Forbes, and it's just explaining some of the details. Basically, they're going to be allowed to hold all kinds of different cryptocurrencies. They'll hold the keys. One of the biggest issues for people who want to use cryptocurrency now is that that they have to control their own keys, and that's kind of a challenging thing for newbies, so it's hard for people to get started. This is going to make it a lot easier, so look for a lot of innovation to come. It's very exciting, very very exciting. And this is the day after, well, not the day after. I'm a few days behind everything at the moment. That GPT thing, that GPT-3 thing that came out from OpenAI, just, it was a few days ago. A lot of interesting things happening this year. So, very excited. Thanks.